Hi, I'm Meeta and we are here in my studio in Delhi, India. I'm based here, although I've worked for so many years in rural Rajasthan that that's also one of my homes. I work with communities of traditional folk artists with the most incredible hand skills in printing and natural dyeing. I partner with them and contemporize their work. Working in collaboration with them is the most fun part of my work. Since all of us come from different communities and backgrounds, the end result is often unexpected and for me, full of character. I'm hoping we can do something similar during this residency together in Madison. The idea in this program will be to express our creativity with reference to our social and cultural context, whether chosen or inherited, through the use of natural materials. We will work with natural fibers, fabrics, papers, dyes, and any other natural materials you can access. We will print, paint, dye, drape, and have a really good time getting our hands dirty. We will use the body as a canvas and drape the fabrics and the papers that we've created on it. You'll learn skills like printing and painting with natural colors that you can use in your individual art practice later if you choose to. For me, textiles are all about being alive and tactile. I go into museums and itch to touch the displays, completely the opposite of the usual museum approach of do not touch. So this program will be all about touch. We'll work collaboratively and individually. You can choose to make your work political, decorative, cultural, or a combination. I hope to co-create a final collaborative project which will include print, paint, draping and performing. You could be a printmaker, a painter, an academic from art history, someone from set design, costume design or someone far removed from all of it. If you already use your hands to create, you're at an advantage. But pretty much everyone is creative. The idea is to work together and cross-pollinate our own ideas and sensibilities and of course have a lot of fun doing it.